Welcome to the Elsa Lover channel! And also welcome to this vid, so I hope you enjoy!
Let it go, can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say.
Today I present to you the Shopkin C5 Mega Pack again.
Ahem. Elsa Junior, now! Oh, oh gosh, I'm always missing my cues, man! Oh, I hate when I do that. Anyway, hi guys, it's Elsa Junior here again with another Elsa Love Notice! So, was I supposed to be reviewing these toys and other thingies that Elsa Love got for Christmas, right? Yeah, because, you know, you've seen, like, the Christmas opening series and stuff like that. We're supposed to be doing those things. But, another surprise came in today! Well, another Season 5 20 pack! Yay! This is our second Season 5 20 pack! We've never actually had two 20 packs before from one season! That's awesome! Well, it's not awesome that we never had two 20 packs before, but this is awesome! Two 20 packs! In one season, in the same month! This is awesome. Anyway, before I get off track and the video gets super lengthy, I always do that. But it's just basically me here today, giving you this intro, or the intro to the video, or whatever, because, well, Elsliver wants this to be as short as a video as possible for you guys. And so, to make it short, I just came on. And I'm dragging things out again, and I. Yeah. So, anyway. Without further ado, here's Elsa Lover!
Okay, thanks, Elsa Junior, for that little intro thingy, I guess.
You're welcome! Dang it!
There you go. Okay. Hopefully my background does not collapse on us like it did just a couple minutes ago. Right before that blooper ended that you will see. Spoiler, there's a blooper. But just like Elsa Lover, just like Elsa Junior said, you can see the shadow of it now. Boop. Yes, I have another Season 5 20 pack. As you can see, this one is different from the other one. I'm wiping off like this because I see some marks. That's actually on my viewfinder. So as you can see, this is clearly a different 20 pack than the one I had before. This one has a Veronica vase and Walter watering can on the front. Again, you can say it, see it says Season 5. It's got 20 Shopkins, plus 4 pack and backpacks. You can collect them and connect them. It's a mega pack! Okay, come on now. It's a mega pack, people. And then again, they're super cute pack and backpacks. Awesome! Oh, would you look at that! My sister's magically just appeared in the camera! Awesome! Snip, snip, snip. Okay, anyway, why don't we open this up? Why don't we open this up? Now, I've opened it up without having to cut off a fast motion before, so there you go! I can do it again! But I think I just cut myself in the process. Darn it. So, like, last 20 pack video, I waited all week to film it, so I could actually, like, you know, to kind of rehearse the lines, and, you know, make it good and stuff like that, but it ended up being really long, so I apologize. I still have to upload it, but by the time you guys see this, it will be uploaded. Anyway. So this video, like, the other one I was, like, waiting forever. I don't know if you could just hear my phone go off. And then, this one, I just literally filmed the next day after I got it. Because, I couldn't wait any longer. I literally just went over the whole list online to mount my favorite Shopkin name in like literally just half an hour. But yeah. Here are Peckin' Bad Blacks. Whoa, that's what he zoomed in. And now I can open these just fine. Yay. No like struggling for like 5 minutes trying to open them up. Never mind. Just jinx myself because now I can't get this one. Gosh darn it. Can't get the purple one. Okay, there we go. And as you can see, they just click in right there. Okay. So again, this is Veronica Vase. Veronica Vase and Walter Wondering Can. I'm trying not to make these videos too long, but I can't help it. Sometimes I just get really lengthy and I don't even try. So now let's just like take this part off right here. Let me actually let you see what I'm doing. Yeesh. That was a lot simpler. Oh gosh. Whoop! Checklist. Flying out. And here we go. So the thing is, the 20 packs are all made to be duplicate free, so that means I'm gonna have 40 season 5 Shopkins all duplicate free. There is the inside, as you can see, there's nothing in there. I don't know why I did that. Okay, take a look at all the Shopkins that we got. Take a good look, and I'll show you in more detail in just a second. Okay. So we're gonna get right started with whoa. Okay, yike. Sorry, it's crazy. Frida Fern. She is in the you know what's it called? The garden section, whatever. Yeah. She's a unique little one, ain't she? Okay, that was Frida Fern. Next we have Winnie Windelbox. This one, unlike the other one in the other season 520 pack that I did, this one looks more realistic to an actual Windelbox. That is Winnie Windelbox. Next up is Tasty Toast. I hear when you put your hand in front of the behind the Shopkin, they can help focus it a little better. So that is Tasty Toast, and she is cute with little ears and like rabbit ears, and she's a cute little toast. Look at the whiskers. That is Tasty Toast. Next up, we have Mel T Moment. We have some purple, like magenta color around the center. Now, I don't know what that is. Maybe someone down below can tell me, because my commenters are smart. I know that. I have Abe. And then, whatever that is at the top, I don't know. Not 100% sure what Mel T Moment is, but if anybody knows, down below, I'm waiting for the answers. But it's Mel T Moment. Nonetheless, I like him. You may or may not know, in season 5, we have Charms as the Ultra Wares. This is Apple Blossom, who was a Shopkin in season 1. Who is now a charm in season 5. Now, you may know I like to put my charms up front because they're smaller. So we're gonna do that. Bad idea. Whoa, did a little spin there. We can put them on top of the Petkin backpacks. Awesome. Next up, we have Jane Frame. Oh yeah, when I get my, you'll notice they have a little ring here because that's because of charms. They go on the charm bracelets. You get those in the 5 and 12 packs. So if I ever get a season 5 or 12 pack, I'll show you that. But next is Jane Frame. She's got pink mirror frame actually, so imagine looking in the mirror and everything sees pink. And then it's, you can see here it's blue at the top and the ombre effect to purple at the bottom. She's got a cute little tail because she is another Peckin. Thumbs up for Peckins, guys. Thumbs up for Peckins because Peckins are awesome. We all know that. We all love Peckins. I mean, come on now. Next, we have Bailey Baseball Glove. And he is purple all on the sides, and then it's just some blue in the middle. And is that his tongue like sticking out or something? Sorry, you couldn't see for a moment. That is Bailey baseball glove, and looks like his tongue is sticking out for something, for some reason. But that is Bailey baseball glove, everybody. Hillary, harp! Another harp. So far, that's our first musical one. But that's Hillary Harp, and she's brown on the inside. Yo, she's on the inside. Okay. I just want to also say one more thing before I forget, and that is that, you may notice, anyone that saw my first Season 5 20 Pack video, uploaded pretty recently, from this video, a lot of these characters I got in my first 20 Pack. So, a lot of the 20 Packs will have a different version of the other Shopkin. So, that's just a note when you get 20 Packs. It's gonna... A lot of the same Shopkins come in just different colors. But there are no duplicates in any of the 20 packs this season. That has been confirmed. This was another one I got in my other Season 5 20 pack. This is Rockin' Chuck. Some pink chocolate. I guess it's like strawberry favorite chocolate or whatever. But he's a Petkin, so who cares? He's a Petkin. He's a Petkin, so who cares? Not me. Let me put Rock and Chocolate there. The world's a watering can. This is why I should put the terms on top, because that way the other web Shopkins go right there. Okay, are we starting another band? Because now we have a piano and a harp. This is Polly Piano. Now just take a second. I really like the detail on Polly Piano. She's got all the little keys. Something in the side. You've got a little music sheet. Now that would have been crazily detailed if they would have put like little music notes on the sheets of paper, but that would have been really hard. Oh, look at that detail on the back too. Wow, Moose, you really overdid yourself with Polly Piano. Amazing. You can't see through the front. Peter Planter is next, holding a flower. Okay, the her color is a lot brighter than it actually is, I will tell you right now. I'm looking in the viewfinder and I'm actually looking on her. She is more of, she's a magenta color right here, and it is a, like a grass green color right up here. Looks like a lime green in the viewfinder, so I just wanted to clarify that. Sometimes my camera will just like make colors look like colors and not. Just wanted to say that. This next one is a Brittany Brownie. And she's a radioactive brownie. Radioactive brownie. Because she's like a dark pink color. Not magenta, but well, maybe a little more red than that. A little more darker than a magenta. And then a bright green at the top with some sort of strawberry or something up there. But there is Brittany Brownie, and she's another Petkin, so whoop whoop, yay for Petkins, because we all love the Petkins. We all love us some Petkins. I mean, come on now, admit it, everybody watching this, you love Petkins. Admit it, you love all these Petkins. Look at them. They're everywhere. They're here. They're here. They're here. They're here. They're here. They're here. Can't even see. Here, here, here. Here, here, and here. I guess I should make sure that you actually see something before I do it, right? Duh. Another Petkin! Petkin, by the way, in case you can't understand what I'm saying Petkin. Petkin. Anyway, so another Petkin is Bessie Baseball. This is really cute because Saul loves to chase baseballs around, you know, chase things, dogs, that's what they do. This is Bessie Baseball. Another one that came in the other Season 5 20 pack that I got. So when you get the 20 packs, you'll have a lot of different versions of a lot of different Shopkins. Like, almost a majority of the Shopkins in a 20 pack, you'll get the other version of and some newer ones. Diving on in, or snorkeling, whatever. Just like I did in my other 20 pack video, this is Snorky. Some goggles, can't tell by the strap. And if you can't tell, it's another Petkin. I had to use a checklist to clarify that Snorky was a Petkin in my last video. I had to like look at the checklist. I'm like, is this a Petkin? I'm not sure. And next on it, we have Cupcake Chick. Another charm. And what the heck is going on with Cupcake Chick's teeth? Just like, what the heck? Look at those teeth. Just wants to chomp you up. Now my other Season 5 20 pack, I got a clear, like, transparent Cupcake Chick. This one is just a normal Cupcake Chick charm. And it's going on top of the backpack. And I actually kind of want to switch them. Pink on pink and green on green. Yeah. And last but not least, we have Chalky Croissant. Daughter of Croissant and CEO in Season 3. Not really, but hey, let me have fun here. This is Chalky Croissant. Almost reminds me of the shape of a football. She's so cute. Isn't she cute? Chalky Croissant is cute. I'm gonna put her right there. And there's like two brown Shopkins on the end. How weird. Okay, everybody. That is every Shopkin in this video. JK. If you were keeping track, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. I did the same thing in my last 20 pack video. So maybe you were expecting that, maybe you weren't. I'm mentioning that a lot in this video, so I'll leave the link right up here, and if I forget, it'll be down there. And if I forget that, it's my most other recent video. You'll see as soon as you go on my channel. But just in case anyone was wondering where the last two Shopkins are, they're in here, everybody. They're in here. And these cute Petkin backpacks. Okay, wait, where did my scissors... Oh, there they are. Okay, where did my scissors go? I'll get them right back out in a second. Okay. Now, boop. Scissors appear right in front of the camera. How convenient. Switch them. There we go. Let's open it up. The magic of the blind bag. I'm really glad they actually brought the... Can we see any in the box? Yep, can. Want to make sure. I'm glad they brought the blue. The yellow. I said blue and then I said green. OMG. OMG. I don't know my colors, guys. So, I'm really glad they brought the yellow bags back. Because in Season 4, they were clear and you could just like... You saw right away who you got and that wasn't so fun. I liked it when they had the yellow bags. And, oh my gosh! Well, another transparent charm! So they are, hold up. There are special editions, and there goes the bag. It just flew right off. Because I have my fan, it just flew right off. But, so, there are special editions in Season 5. They glow in the dark. But we're not going to get any of those in the 20 packs. We get ultra rare charms. That are transparent or look at charms that are metallic, translucent, or just regular charms. Back to the charm, Strawberry Kiss. Strawberry Kiss is actually one of my favorites from Season 1. The charms are brought back from any previous season. Strawberry Kiss. There. You guys know, if you've seen my videos for a long time, you know I love to make up the characters for Strawberry Kiss. Okay. Bring it down a little bit. And our last one. They really stuff them in there good, too. Ooh, feels weird. I think it is. Can't tell by the feel. Which is good. Cut, cut, cut. Moved it a little bit. Don't do that, me. And I hope this video was short. I apologize if it's not. Whoa, check that out. Another transparent gem. Cheeky chocolate. Another one on my face I love to play characters for. Cheeky chocolate is so cute. Again, just like the other one, his mouth is, I don't know what it's doing. Let it focus real quick. If you can see his mouth, like, tilting to the side, I don't know what it's doing. Just like my other cheeky chocolate charm, his mouth is doing the same thing. But that's fine. Cheeky chocolate's still cute and transparent, so he's awesome. Has anybody noticed how the colors of the charms match the backpacks that they're on? OMG. But there are our Shopkins from another season 5 20 pack. Oh my goodness. How did it take 14 minutes? I'm sorry, guys. I don't know how this man should take 14 minutes just to film this one section. But there is everything we got. And once I really have to go, so I'll be back. Hopefully, maybe to. Yeah, see you next week, guys. Bye! She's gone, yay! Hi everybody, it's me, Stringy, back again. And I'm not supposed to be doing this, but I'm doing it anyway. Since Elsa has been like forgetting to do her conclusions recently, yeesh. Anyway, so, which Shopkin is your favorite here? You can let me know in the comments down below, peoples. Let me know in the comments down below, which one was your favorite? Which one is your favorite? Including the chimes. Which one is your favorite? You can let me know down below. Okay, and also don't forget to like this video if you like Shotgun Season 5 and want to see more. And if you enjoyed this video and you want other people to see it, you have to like it, guys! Let us know if you like Shotguns and if you like this video. Comment down below your favorite. And if I should do more intros, comment, tell me. Don't forget to subscribe for more Elsa Lover. Yeah? Don't you notice something, everybody? Take a good look. Just FYI, another Shopkin is missing. They love to go hiding. If you know what Shopkin is missing, let me know in the comments. And I'll give you a shout out in a future video. I can't give shout outs from the previous video because, well, it hasn't been uploaded yet. But I'll still give shout outs for the last video and this video. Do not worry. Maybe Elsa Lover will edit those in. Who knows? Okay, I'll be gone now. Don't forget to subscribe to the Elsa Lover channel for more Elsa Vids like this. She'll see you next vid! Maybe. Haha.
You hope.
Yeah, you hope. She'll see you next vid! Maybe. But wait! There's more! It's blooper time! On a reporting. Just me, Elsa Jr. Yeah. I forgot what's next.
Oh dear. Elsa?
Thanks for watching, everyone, and I will see you next video!